And in goes the cross. Lucas Barrios. Attacking now. Javier Hernandez. Ricardo Cavallo. Landon Donovan.
Close-range chance, in with a chance.
So let's have a look at the possession stats on the screen now. There they are.
Yeah, very close. I think we could probably tell that without even looking at the figures. Not much to split these two sides.
Now, Donovan. Oh, he's through.
Here's the chance.
Pushed back into play. Oh, that's an own goal.
Oh, what a shocking moment for the player. Look at him, he's distraught.
Different angle on it here. You can see the frustration. To concede is bad enough, but to an own goal... Hernandez. Lucas Barrios. This could be it. He's through. Got to be. And it's in the net for the goal.
Well, it is an open goal, but he had to keep his concentration and he did the simple thing well.
And that's a goal well worth analysing again. Big lead now. They should see it safely home from here. That's a real tussle for the ball. Lucas Barrios. Javier Hernandez. Bye. Rama Hamuma. Javier Hernandez. Oh, penalty. No question. Corner about to be taken. Player in the way there, and he's deflected the ball out of play. Lucas Barrios. In came the tackle, but the player couldn't be stopped. Oh, muscle's gone for that player. Here he is with a chance, goes for goal, and it's in for the goal.
Well, I've missed a few of these in my time. It isn't as easy as it looks, but he made it look easy then, I've got to say.
Well, they pulled away. And that big lead now is surely something that they'll see through in this match. Time ticking away. It's certainly not a goalkeeper on top of his game, but fortunately for his team, he was on top of the ball then.
Yeah, and that'll give him some much-needed confidence.
What a chance here. Lucas Barrios. Referee here, he's pointed to the spot again. He saw it as a penalty.
Well, those players aren't happy, and they wouldn't be, but he's made a big call on. I think he's probably got it right.
And the referee has produced the card, but it's a yellow one.
Well, on another day, it might have been red from a different referee, so he could feel a little fortunate.
Corner to be taken. Marquinhos tries the volley. Oh, he didn't hit the middle of the ball there, and he's pulled the shot.
No, it's a scruffy contact from him, and maybe looking down at the pitch for a bobble. I don't think he took one though. Poor effort.
To an end here with the final whistle.
Please remember there'll be a 15-minute delay at the end of the game.
Put a lot of effort in to the pre-season. Now the season started, and joy straight away with an opening day victory.
Yeah, and some teams and some players need 3, 4, 5 games to get fully in the stride, but not this team. Hit the ground running.
welcome to this broadcast of FIFA Ultimate Team Seasons. The second game of the season, and they're looking to build on that terrific winning start. Here's your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Well, that first game was just what the coach wanted and the players wanted, to get 3 points. Now, three more points on offer here.
Yeah, and looking at them warming up beforehand, I mean, they look a confident bunch, and why wouldn't they be after the way that they performed in that first match?
Attacking now. Perisic. Goalkeeper will get this one, no problem. Vedad Ibišević.
In with a chance. Still a chance after that save.
That's a tremendous piece of play. Player working hard to stay in possession. This could be a chance. He's in the clear. The referee is pointed straight to the spot. Penalty given. Trying to get close, but not like that, eh?
Well, it's a definite foul, and it's poor marking, it really is.
Great penalty!
Methodology there, you feel, and he's gone down the middle, down the top.
Well, that's the first goal of the game, it's 1-0. This is going to be a throw. Vedad Ibišević. Kevin De Bruyne. Not a nice challenge. What will the ref do? Goalkeeper gets to it and keeps hold of the ball.